This video will give you tips on how to optimize the battery life of your Razer Blade. The battery performance of your Razer Blade primarily depends on your usage. However, the following tips can help extend the battery life of your Razer Blade. Let's get started. Decrease screen and keyboard brightness, or you can opt to turn off your keyboard lighting. To decrease screen brightness, press the function key and F8. To decrease keyboard brightness, press function F10. Exit background applications that you are not currently using. Set your Blade's power mode to best power efficiency. Or you can also enable Battery Saver in the power and battery savings. Using the Power Troubleshooter will help you conserve power and extend your battery life. Go to Windows Settings, Troubleshoot. After that, go to Other Troubleshooters. Look for Power, then click the Run button next to it. Windows will then detect any issue with your power settings and automatically correct them. Reduce your screen refresh rate. Go to Synapse, System, Performance. Select the lowest rate under Screen Refresh Rate. Change your GPU mode in Synapse. Go to Synapse, System, Performance. Select the appropriate GPU mode for your Razer Blade for better battery life and performance. Choosing the wrong mode will cause the battery to drain. Turn off your Razer Blade logo lighting. Go to Synapse, System, Lighting. In System Lighting, under the logo dropdown, select Off. Note, the availability of these options will depend on the model of your Razer Blade. There you have it. You have now optimized the battery life of your Razer Blade.